Hi, welcome to Annie's PN class. Today we will talk about when ji, qi, xi goes with yu, or when le, ne goes with yu, what will happen to them? The first situation, ji, qi, xi goes with yu. We need to get rid of those two dots on top of yu and written as this. But we still pronounce it as yu, ji yu ju, qi yu qu, xi yu xu. Ji qi xi goes with yue. Get rid of two dots. Pronunciation still the same. Ji yue jue, qi yue que, xi yue xue. Ji qi xi goes with yun. Get rid of two dots. Keep the same pronunciation. Ji yun jun, qi yun qun, xi yun xun. Ji qi xi goes with yuan. Get rid of two dots. Keep the pronunciation. Ji yuan juan, qi yuan quan, xi yuan xuan. Last but not least, when le, ne goes with yu or yue, its written form still keep the same. No need to get rid of those two dots. And of course, the pronunciation are the same too.
Le yu lu, le yue lue, ne yu nu, ne yue nue.